Hey guys, Dr. Carlo Oger here with DrER.tv. I wanted to share something about personal struggles that you go through when you're working ER emergency departments. The one thing is that doctors have to rotate shifts, so they might work a morning shift, a mid shift, a night shift. We are blessed that we have a doctor that's dedicated night, so it works about half the nights of the month. So the other doctors only have to work about one, two, maybe three nights a month. Sometimes not at all. So it's a pretty good group that we have because we're blessed that way. This month I only worked two nights. I worked last night and I was able to nap the day before. I went to bed like at 3 o'clock and slept till 7, and I had a great shift. Now today I went to bed around 8:30, fell asleep around 9 probably, and I woke up on purpose at noon, 12:20 or so. And so I could go to lunch with the family. And I woke up, it's Sunday, I woke up, went to lunch with them, came back home, spent some time with them, and went back to bed around 3:30 or so. So that would give me sleep by three and a half more hours of sleep, and then I should be good because 3 and 3 is 6 hours, I should be okay. However, this is where it gets dicey. I never did fall asleep, so it's actually early today. I'm not sleepy, I'm just tossing in bed, let me just get up. There is a Christmas singing at the evening church service and it starts about 45 minutes or so, so I decided I'll just get up, I'll go, and I'll just power through the night. Lots of caffeine, I guess. And so first things is pray for me and for my patients tonight that they may be safe. I'm gonna do my best to keep focused, keep upbeat, keep my energy going, and have a great shift, take good care of my patients. Hopefully, maybe we'll get a good procedure tonight and we'll be blessed that way. But if not, then I just need to survive tonight. I am off tomorrow, so I'll be able to sleep once I get home in the morning and sleep till about 1 o'clock, because if you sleep past 1 o'clock, then you won't be able to fall back and fall asleep normally. And then Tuesday, I have regular day. I have office hours, I have meetings and things like that, so I have to be ready to go. So those are the kind of challenges people with shift work suffer through, not just doctors, but nurses, technicians. So if you ever go to the emergency department at night, say a little prayer for those people working there. They are sacrificing their livelihood, not only because they have trouble with sleep and stuff. There's plenty of literature showing that people who work shift work live about 7 years less than people who work regular 9-to-5 jobs. 7 years lost of livelihood. And also, they have like 3 times increased risk of cardiac disease, obesity, strokes, etc. Why? Because we eat all kinds of junk at night. There's no good food, so we eat snacks and things like that. Tons of caffeine to stay awake. We are tired and so tired that we don't have that oomph to eat healthy. Because you know what? We deserve it. We eat chocolate. We eat candy. You know, we want to stay awake. And that's where the sacrifice comes from. So I just want to share this thought with you guys. If you think of a career in medicine or any other career that does shift work, where it's night shift, you know, think about it hard. Usually they pay more, 10%, 15% more. Is it worth long-term in terms of your livelihood? I used to be dedicated nights a few years back and it was great for me. I love night shift. Usually it slows down. You can spend more time catching up on work and emails, reviewing charts and doing other things like that. But boy, oh boy, did it take a toll on my family. Because even when I was off, I was tired all the time and I was in a bad mood and I was recovering. So I was falling asleep at 7 at night and waking up 4 in the morning. And then what do you do then? So those are the kind of things that you face.
So it's 11 o'clock at night and I've seen somewhere around 10 patients. Not a busy night, so that's good. Still pretty awake. Got my big cup of Coke, not good, lots of sugar, a lot of caffeine, not healthy, but just trying to power through and stay up. So I did one procedure, but it wasn't video worthy, so we'll see if anything comes through tonight.